power later to sweet act. Soon as you get famous, they wanna ask kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is hope. I get a better name with the over. Cupcake castle above over. Got a question to ask you. Do you know fine? Do you know that I come from when I toast my
between Joanne Calderwood and Rose Namajunas. All right, here's the number one strawweight contender. She is set for this title fight here tonight. Certainly deserves this opportunity, but confidence has never been an issue. She believes for a while she has been the best 115er on the roster, and tonight she can lead as the champion. And she is looking to do just that here in a matter of moments. Excited to see how this one plays out.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Scheduled for five rounds of TV. Right there by JoJo Calderwood. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, beautifully placed with the hook there by Calderwood.
Huge hook counter.
Back and forth we go.
Nice head kick.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, hard hook. Haymaker. Huge kick misses.
Combinations. Oh! Namajunas gets caught by that straight punch, or so it appeared, Joe. Immediately shoots for the leg.
And she's got her down.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can. Calderwood gets up and is back on her feet. Very nice.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Whoa! Big left hand. Huge right hand.
Wow. That'll do it.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, how about the knockout there? Beautiful technique to land the fight-ending shot. And again, we're a broken record when it comes to this, but sometimes when you catch a fighter cold, maybe before she's had a chance to get herself into the fight, that strike can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Let's look at that again. Look at this. Oh, man. K.O.
And ladies and gentlemen, there she is, the UFC Women's Strawweight Champion. The celebration is on after the knockout win under the bright lights tonight. All right, now we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer.
Excitement. entertainment, pure, fast punching, night-night.